Who wins the gold? Aleksei Yagudin. His bitter rival, Plushenko. Currently the leader. He wins this free skate. He wins the gold medal.
Can even be second in his free skate and still win the gold medal. Difficult. If he gets past that, it's easier after that first quad combination. Quad toe, triple toe, double loop. Second quad pass right here. Smart. That was normally done in combination, but he knows he doesn't need to do that. Two triple axel passes coming up. Here's the first one. Triple axel.
It, or is he just skating conservatively?
Very conservative so far. Two quads conservative. Hello. But the second triple axel. Triple loop everything he's done. So far has been beautifully landed. Must be aware that Timothy Gabel missed a triple axel, will not get credit for it. Maybe he feels he only needs one to beat Timothy Gabel, but with his choreography, his second mark will be higher than Timothy's. Save that landing on the triple flip. But he cannot concede the long program to Timothy Gabel, otherwise he loses the gold medal. Puts 150 represented every performance. This is the first time I've seen him somewhat conservative.
He didn't end with any fire.
Will two beautiful quad toe loops and a triple axel beautifully landed be enough to put him over Timothy Gable's three quads? This is a decision the judges are going to have to make. Again, if he's second, he wins the gold. I think he's conceded the long program to Evgeny Pashenko. But if he's third, he is third.
Well, he thinks he's got it. And we take no judging for granted these days.
Well, it's in their hands now. And, you know, we spoke earlier tonight about skating stupid. He skated smart. He did what he felt he needed to do to win this medal. But will it be enough? Will it be enough to beat Evgeny Pashenko in the long? We'll see. I don't think so. I think he's conceded that to Evgeny. Two quad toe loops, beautiful, gorgeous triple axel. But will he beat Timothy Gable? This is a tough call.
Some gamesmanship from Aleksei Yagudin. Tatiana Tarasova, his coach, who also coached Ilya Kulik, winning the gold medal in 98. Came to America to train under Tarasova, leaving Alexei Mishin, Pashenko's coach. And there they are, Mishin on the right, Pashenko both being interviewed. And Timothy Gable wondering
what position. Yeah. What color is it going to be?
Okay, so now we see what happens.
Frank Carroll says, now we see what happens. We do indeed.
What a finish.
Has Tarasova coached two consecutive gold medalists? We're in line to see the fourth consecutive Russian or unified team member take the men's gold. And overcome by emotion.
He's changed everything coming into this year.
Look at that.
He was squeaky clean. He didn't do as much as the other guys, but everything he did was absolutely clean.
Look at the sixes, perfect sixes.
A lot more convincing a victory than I thought it was going to be.
Gold medalist. Silver medal to Pashenko. And Gable the bronze. There's your gold medalist. Back to the ice center in a moment. Aleksei Yagudin with four perfect six marks for a presentation, the most ever by a man in Olympic competition since the pre-1964 marks, not reported on a six scale, but since that time, he is the first man to have four perfect sixes. There are the standings. And when we come back, we'll hear from the gold medalist, Aleksei Yagudin. Thank you.